We are now delighted to present the graduation diplomas to the class of 2021. Aman Acharya will be pursuing entomology at the University of California, Davis in the United States of America. Arushi Agarwal will be pursuing economics at the Wake Forest University in the United States of America. Avi S. Agarwal will be pursuing chemistry at the University of Toronto in Canada. Avi U. Agarwal will be pursuing international economics and finance at Bocconi University in Italy. Tara Agarwal will be pursuing engineering at Princeton University in the United States of America. Lara Agarwal will be pursuing English literature at the Eugene Lang College of Liberal Arts in the United States of America. Dhruv Arya will be pursuing political science at the University of Southern California in the United States of America. Krish Bajaj will be pursuing business technology and entrepreneurship at the New York University in the United States of America. Devardhan Bajla will be pursuing engineering at the University of Michigan in the United States of America. Maya Bedi will be pursuing English and Media Studies at Ashoka University in India. Janvika Bhakta will be pursuing Industrial Engineering and Economics at Northwestern University in the United States of America. Isha Bodapati will be pursuing Ethics, Politics and Economics at Yale University in the United States of America. Kiara Bose Roy will be pursuing Modern Culture and Media at Brown University in the United States of America. Pratna Chabria will be pursuing Neuroscience at the University of California, Los Angeles in the United States of America. Priya Chakrabarty will be taking a gap year. Arnav Chaturvedi will be pursuing physics at the University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign in the United States of America. Arsh Chabra will be pursuing economics at Pomona College in the United States of America. Arjun Chogle will be pursuing Law and Criminology at Royal Holloway University of London in the United Kingdom. Yuvan Chug will be pursuing Computer Science at Cornell University in the United States of America. Rohan Kavasji will be pursuing English at Flame University in India. Anchal Daruka will be pursuing mathematics at University of California, Los Angeles in the United States of America. Mrigang Das will be pursuing financial economics at the University of Toronto in Canada. Eshani Das will be pursuing medicine and surgery at the University of Birmingham in the United Kingdom. Shiv Desai will be pursuing Commerce at the HR College of Commerce and Economics in India. Jia Doshi will be pursuing politics, philosophy and economics at the University of Warwick in the United Kingdom. Jaspat Doshi will be pursuing kinesiology at the University of British Columbia in Canada. Riya Gandhi will be pursuing neuroscience and English at the University of Michigan in the United States of America. Ayushi Gyanchandani will pursue medicine at Imperial College London in the United Kingdom. Ishan Goyal will be pursuing applied mathematics at the University of Chicago in the United States of America. Ananya Sri Goenka will be pursuing economics and computer science at Cornell University in the United States of America. Prachi Gupta will be pursuing psychology at the University of British Columbia in Canada. Vidushi Hingad will be pursuing psychology at Pomona College in the United States of America. Preksha Jain will be pursuing psychological and behavioral science at the University of Cambridge in the United Kingdom. Sachi Jain will be pursuing environmental science at the University of California, Los Angeles in the United States of America. Vasav Jain will be pursuing computer science at the Georgia Institute of Technology in the United States of America. Tisha Jalan will be pursuing psychology at Barnard College in the United States of America. Tiyad Jasra will be pursuing business management at Queen Mary University of London in the United Kingdom. Dhruv Javeri will be pursuing industrial engineering at the University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign in the United States of America. Tanya Javeri will be pursuing psychology at University College London in the United Kingdom. Shivang Jhunjhunwala will pursue business at the Simon Fraser University in Canada. Dhruv Jamulia will be pursuing computer science at Imperial College London in the United Kingdom. Adit Kadakia will be pursuing engineering at Brown University in the United States of America. Isha Kanodia will be pursuing computer science at Carnegie Mellon University in the United States of America. Dev Kapashi will be pursuing environmental engineering at the University of Texas, Austin in the United States of America. Angad Kapoor will be pursuing electrical and computer engineering at the University of California, Los Angeles in the United States of America. Tanya Kapoor will be pursuing psychology at New York University, Abu Dhabi in the United Arab Emirates. Shiv Karnani will be pursuing engineering at the University of Pennsylvania in the United States of America. Kriti Kedia will be pursuing economics at the University of British Columbia in Canada. Nakul Kambati will be pursuing mechanical engineering at the University of California, Los Angeles in the United States of America. Smayan Khanna will be pursuing physics at the University of Chicago in the United States of America. Rishi Kothari will be pursuing manufacturing and design engineering at Northwestern University in the United States of America. Yash Kothari will be pursuing civil engineering at the Carnegie Mellon University in the United States of America. Sparsh Kabra will be pursuing an economics major with business and data science at New York University in the United States of America.
Insha Lukhani will be pursuing the Singh program in Networked and Social Systems Engineering at the University of Pennsylvania in the United States of America. Araya Rangotia will be pursuing Visual Communication Graphic Design at the Savannah College of Art and Design in the United States of America. Yuhan Kurian will be pursuing design at the University of New South Wales in Australia. Rashi Lalan, with an undecided major, will be going to McGill University in Canada. Siddharth Makaria will be pursuing economics, finance and concentration in Duke University at the United States of America. Krishi Manik will be pursuing aerospace engineering at Georgia Institute of Technology in the United States of America. Prisha Mangat will be pursuing psychology at the University of California, Berkeley in the United States of America. Krishe Manyar will be pursuing economics and business administration at the University of California, Berkeley in the United States of America. Isha Mathi will be pursuing economics at the University of Cambridge in the United Kingdom. Kushal Mota will be pursuing electrical and computer engineering with computer science at Duke University in the United States of America. Sumit Motwani will be pursuing computer science, data science, and mathematics at University of California, Berkeley in the United States of America. Shobhika Manot will be pursuing biomedical engineering at Duke University in the United States of America. Tane Nagar will be pursuing computer and cognitive science at the University of Wisconsin at Madison in the United States of America. Siddharth Nanavati will be pursuing computing at Imperial College London in the United Kingdom. Anya Nanda will be pursuing management at the University of Warwick in the United Kingdom. Rikhil Nanda will be pursuing business administration at Emory University in the United States of America. Tanin Istala will be pursuing computer science at Tufts University in the United States of America. Piyush Pahuja will be pursuing electrical engineering at University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign in the United States of America. Lake Parikh will be pursuing cellular and molecular biology at Tulane University in the United States of America. Siddharth Parikh will be pursuing computer science at Carnegie Mellon University in the United States of America. Farah Patel will be pursuing kinesiology and master's in management at University of British Columbia in Canada. Arjun Pawar will be pursuing mathematics with computer science at University of California, Los Angeles in the United States of America. Shania Piramal will be pursuing psychology at Duke University in the United States of America. Vyom Podar will be pursuing marketing and economics at Babson College in the United States of America. Nandini Pradeep will be pursuing law at University College London in the United Kingdom. Prisha Punjabi will be pursuing economics at Georgetown University in the United States of America. Arav Ramakrishnan will be pursuing computer science at the University of Massachusetts Amherst in the United States of America. Sahil Rane will be pursuing a joint program in computer science and mathematics at Harvey Mudd College in the United States of America. Ria Ravindra will be pursuing politics and government at Sciences Po in France. Pari Rohira will be pursuing painting at Rhode Island School of Design in the United States of America. Ishan Rungta will be pursuing computer science and economics at the University of Wisconsin-Madison in the United States of America. Yug Sangvi will be pursuing social sciences at the University of Southern California in the United States of America. Dhruva Sanke will be pursuing engineering at the University of California, Los Angeles in the United States of America. Nasya Sequeira will be pursuing kinesiology at the University of Toronto in Canada. Arav Seth will be pursuing material science and engineering at the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign in the United States of America. Barkha Seth will be pursuing engineering at Columbia University in the United States of America. Rhythm Seth will be pursuing chemical engineering at the University of California, Berkeley in the United States of America. Arnav Sethi will be pursuing electrical engineering at the University of California, Los Angeles in the United States of America. Aditi Shah will be pursuing computer science at the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign in the United States of America. Ayan Shah will be pursuing chemical engineering at the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign in the United States of America. Divija Shah will be pursuing nutrition at King's College London in the United Kingdom. Jaimin Shah will be pursuing mathematics at Imperial College London in the United Kingdom. Rahul Shah will be pursuing engineering in the University of Calgary in Canada. Dalisha Sharma will be pursuing business marketing at Indiana University in the United States of America. Ayushman Singh will be pursuing economics and data science at University of Texas at Austin in the United States of America. Siddharth Singh will be pursuing engineering at Carnegie Mellon University in the United States of America. Vikram Sivashankar will be pursuing mathematics and economics at Stanford University in the United States of America. Soakshi Soni will be pursuing political science at Boston University in the United States of America. Aditya Sandesha will be pursuing economics at Northwestern University in the United States of America. Amog Suresh will be pursuing electrical engineering at University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign in the United States of America. Thea Turner will be pursuing commerce at the University of British Columbia in Canada. Pushi Vora will be pursuing economics at Georgetown University in the United States of America. Simran Wagle will be pursuing psychology at Trier University in India. Class of 2021, we are proud of you. The DIS family wishes you the very best for this next phase of your life. Thank you.